Scapular retraction.
Electrode placement for scapular retraction. The negative electrode is placed under the scapula as far as possible. The positive electrode is placed on the lower portion of the serratus anterior. During the stimulation, the scapula will retract against the thorax wall, and the negative electrode will come over onto the superior surface of the scapula. Despite the relocation of the negative electrode, the scapula will continue to retract